London fruit. Got a shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring them and them fruit. Got a shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. I see strangers walk past me. Look around, see friends that are family. What do you fancy? End of the night or off beating? Never lived the life on no lemonade money. Can't lie, I think the tastes dirty. On top of that, make sure I pay fully. Leave the club and see sunrise. Right then when I know where my love lies. And I think I forget that sometimes. Shake hands, give hugs, say goodbyes. Flakes and ice creams. Girls in white jeans.
Hello from the Catalan capital and one of the world's great cities, Barcelona. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, joined by the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And we should have a tremendous game of football. It's Barcelona taking on Liverpool.
Cheers, Derek. Yes, excited about this one. Interesting matchup for me. We should get a good game here, hopefully.
He's beaten his man. And at the back post, waiting is Griezmann. It's a Barcelona corner. Griezmann tasked with taking the corner. Any goalkeeper would accept corner kick deliveries like that every day. An important interception. Suarez in position to give them the lead, maybe. And a perfect finish, a goal for Barcelona.
Well, Derek is just brilliant. Just watch this football, absolutely amazing. Well, here is the replay, and to be fair, the keeper from that distance hasn't got much chance of keeping it out. Lovely goal.
Underway again with Barcelona in the lead. Lionel Messi. Sergio Roberto. Very quick thinking there. Liverpool continue to advance. Will they be able to convert? Surely the equaliser. Easy meet. Messi. Well, far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? We've barely got started and already a yellow card. Now, will that be potentially problematic for player and official?
Well, it will be, because the player's on the tightrope now. He's now thinking about everything that goes in front of him.
Artur has it. Artur. Right on top of it, Henderson. It's with Roberto Firmino. Nothing wrong with that idea. Salah! Oh, a goal for Liverpool, who are now on level terms.
Well, here's the replay. You've got to ask questions about the back line and the goalkeeper. They're simply not there.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Can they take the lead here? And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. Oh, he's given the ball away. They've only gone and grabbed another one. Two goals in quick succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, we're going to see the replay. The goalkeeper won't want to see this again. He gives the ball away. Still a bit to be fair, but it's his fault.
So they're playing once more. Will Barcelona be able to bounce back? Suarez moving through the gears. Straight down the throat of the opposition. Messi. Will they get themselves level here? He knew he had to make the tackle, and did. Mane.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
A bit of running room now on the wing. Lionel Messi. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. That is tackling of the highest order. Sadio Mane now. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Arthur has it. Barcelona have lost possession. Wijnaldum. Now, let's see what they can do here.